A particle moving in a straight line covers half the distance with a speed of 3 meters per second. The other half the distance is covered in two equal time intervals with a speed of 4.5 meters per second and 7.5 meters per second respectively. The average speed of the particle during this motion is. Suppose particle moving in a straight line covers half the distance with velocity v1 and remaining half the distance half the time with velocity v2 and remaining half time with velocity v3. Then the average velocity equal to 2v1 into v2 plus v3 divided by 2v1 plus v2 plus v3. Now here v1 equal to 3 meter per second, v2 equal to 4.5 meter per second, v3 equal to 7.5 meter per second. Then the average speed equal to 2 into 3 into 4.5 plus 7.5 divided by 6 plus 4.5 plus 7.5, which is equal to 6 into 12 divided by 18, we get 4 meter per second. So one is the correct option.